What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. You know what this is? The Supreme Gundam that we've been waiting for since we've seen that on the Supreme Lookbook at the beginning of the season, and it's finally now releasing this Thursday at week 17 for Winter 21. It's a must cop for anyone. I mean, especially for me, I'm not reselling. This is definitely going to the Supreme collection that I have, and be interested to see how much retailer. I've been kind of predicting maybe a bit like around £70 to £80. Could be a little bit cheaper depending on how big it is, but along with that, we're definitely going to a bit more details about this. And we have another TNF collaboration apparently. You can see this little image on the top, and we also have the Magic Drawer, which is releasing this Thursday as well. That is going to cost us shitloads of money, because yeah, we'll get right into it. So week 17, yes, definitely Gundam. It is just for me, it's a childhood memory, because you know, this has been my kind of go-to anime, or I don't know if you call it anime, but it's a Japanese kind of cartoon that I am very into when I was at a very young age. So this is a scale plastic model kit of the very classic Alex 782 Gundam from a Mobile Suit Gundam. So it's made of like recycled plastic, and it's a transparent red exterior with the kind of Supreme logo assembled on the shield. You can, I think there are different chain like parts to it that you can change, and apparently there might be some stickers which will come to it. I don't know what the package is going to like, but definitely the go-to item. So this is the version 3. I would love to see if they, you know, bring out any more of these, like, you know, different models. They might do in the future. Who knows if the, if this really, you know, hyped up. Who knows? They might do it next year again. Retail, I'm guessing £70 to £80. It might be a little bit cheaper. Who knows? The Magic 5 drawers, I've not heard of the Magic brand before, but it's made in Italy exclusively for Supreme, so I'm guessing, you know, this shit itself at retail is like $400, $460 US or something. So along with the Supreme branding, this is going to rock it. You know, I don't know, like £600, I don't even know. Like, if it's like, you know, if it's too over on at retail, I don't think this will sell too much, but it will be interesting again to see how much that costs. But yeah, the two main accessories that is happening this week, but the Gundam's definitely to go for. We have again the TNF collaboration we've seen kind of last week. I don't know, I honestly don't know about this bleached denim print for the North Face. I don't know, it's not the worst, obviously. I didn't really like the kind of pattern nupsy that we have, I think, last year, but this is something, you know, it's a bit vibrant, I guess, and it's that all kind of collection that you get. You know, the Nupsi, you have the fleece jacket, mountain jacket, and then shitloads of like backpacks and stuff. You have the sleeping bag, you have the pants that to go with it. They're all basically the, you know, releasing in two different colors, or two different denim print colors. I mean, the blue potentially, but I don't know how well, because it's kind of like too much now. They've like kind of overdone the collaboration between TNF and Supreme. We only just had that a couple of weeks back. I don't know how people are going to kind of take this because of you know, the spending, I guess. You know, last week we had the box logo hoodie and beanie, which is kind of a big weed, and people have been spending quite a bit. And they're literally bringing the Nupsi out, and no, the TNF out the week after straight. I don't know how people are going to react, but my thoughts are these are not really good looking, and resell, honestly, it's kind of died down for TNF. Resell last time on a Nupsi, it was just like £100 margin. It wasn't anything crazy like before we had the classic mountain logo, or anything like the kind of the world map that was released like ages ago. These are kind of recreation, but they've been doing it too much, so I guess it's not for me, for the personal, and I guess the resell on this must be, I don't know how I feel about it, honestly. Like, when I looked at some images here, the kind of blue denim dye looks a bit more appealing to me, I guess, but this is definitely not the TNF that I would go for, though. But compared to the last one they released before, it could be. So here's the list list of items of all the TNF. But as you all know, the main purpose are staying on the Gundam. So, you know, without too much said, I mean, we were going to do an unboxing video, but we haven't got the stuff here yet or the order. So I'm still kind of waiting around, maybe for tomorrow or maybe later on this afternoon. I did receive confirmation for both items, but only delivery confirmation on the beanie. So I'm not sure what happened to the hoodie at the moment. But once we have that in hand, we'll probably do the unboxing together combined. But yes, definitely stay out for the Gundam. Resale is going to be crazy on this for sure, knowing the fact that Nike recently, I think a couple of weeks back now or a couple of months, they released the Dunk High Gundam edition, and I saw pictures with that along with the Supreme Gundam together. Looks pretty fired. People who are in kind of into collection, or not even into Supreme, I mean, if you're into Gundam, into sneakers, this is probably an item that they probably want to have to complete a set, maybe a collection. So this is definitely something to look out for, and yeah, we'll do the unboxing as soon as we have, but if not, we'll see you guys on the live cop on Thursday. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and leave us a comment on what items you're going to cop for, and obviously give this video a like, and I'll see you guys on Thursday.